Rose, wherever you are right now, begin to come back to your father's house. Begin to come back to your father's house. In the name of Jesus Christ, wherever you are, I begin to call you back right now. Come back to your father right now. Come back to your father's house right now. Rose, I call you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rose, I call you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, begin to come back right now. Wherever you are, I don't want to know. In the name of Jesus Christ, I studied a rock of ages that never rose to call you right now. Oh, you rose, wherever you are, I don't want to know. All I know that you are coming back right now to your father's house. In the name of Jesus Christ, Rose, I call you back.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Brother, I just got a revelation. There is someone in this family that is pursuing something. Let's pray that God helps him to succeed in whatever he's looking for. In the name of Jesus Christ, brother, let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, wherever the person is, and whatever he's looking for.
Take this. It will help you to destroy the witch coven.
Same story you told me about the pyramid and the necklace. That was the same story that Mr. Ajuzie told me.
Did I hear you say Ajuzie?
Yes, Daddy.
Ajuzie.
Please, Daddy, I'm so sorry. Forgive me, Daddy. It was so surprising to me. I didn't know what came over me. I didn't know when I found myself in the midst of those bad boys. I'm so sorry, Dad.
Rose, what came over you? I was so surprised how you changed. Eh? Do you realize the kind of stress you put eye on your daddy for good 4 months?
We've been looking for you. Thank God that you're back. Honey, please, forgive her.
It's all right. So, I understood everything right from the day I rescued her from the village. So, I think you need to listen to your daughter. She has a lot to tell you. Perhaps this might be the way God wants to visit her. And I believe, I strongly believe that after all this,
thank you very much. Thank you, let me thank you. Thank you for the wonderful job you've done to rescue my daughter. Thank you, I'll be ever grateful to you. You are just like God in human form. And I want to thank you so much. The only thing I want is for you now to take your bath, eat and then rest, so that tomorrow you will be on your way. Okay?
I have some things doing at home, so I need to finish it up.
Nande. Alright, if you insist. But what I want to tell you is that you are now part of this family. You are a friend of this family. You can always come anytime you want to come. If you are in need of anything that I can do, please don't hesitate to tell me. Okay? I am ever grateful to you. Once again, thank you very much. Go in peace. God bless you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
But listen, I don't know
where
to your village.
How do
we move?
I don't really know the way to my village.
Don't worry, Mom. I know the way.
Good.
Excellent.
You know the way?
Sure.
Because, you know, I don't really know the way.
Don't you trust your daughter again?
I trust her.
And you trust me. Let's go.
All right.
Wow.
Where is that thing you used in?
Used in destroying that place.
Huh?
That thing used in destroying that place now.
Hey!
I'm reaching in the place of my life.
I kept it up.
Let me go and get it. Please, let's go, bro. Let's go.
You mean you want to go back? Please, let's go. You want to go? What after?
Please, let's go. Go.
Ezebube dike na hao lelele dike kopu, hey. ya odeguna ekwerewom anai mesizin bubosanu ekwetewom I've no reason to doubt anymore maka na fugo mi ananya me wechi nere chiga kelu aha chigi budi ke na o ekwerewom na verse yokuo Ike kaso, onye so na supu dike na hao Ike kopu na, chine du mu na bu dike Dike na hao, eze bube dike na hao Eya, dike kopu we, onye keru uo de bu Dike o, dike bu dike no bodo Ihe dike ji bu dike n'obodo, ọ bụghị n'ọnụ Maka n'isi n'isi ra n'elu ụwa, ma n'isi n'isi anaghị alụkọ Odegwu ka chi gị bụ, ekwerewo m n'ọbụ eziokwu Dike ka nso, onye so n'azụ bụ dike na ha Anaghị m esi zingụ gọ, ekwerewo m n'ọbụ eziokwu Ewo dike na ha Chigi na bu dike na ha dike na ha onye bube dike na ha
Girl, took you. He came away. Huh? What happened there?
No, if I didn't see him, I would die young.
I don't know what to do. Money, son.
Look at her. She's back.
Rose.
She's back.
Where is my son?
Where is our son? Papa, Mama, is he not back?
Where is our son, Rose?
No, see, I should be here without my
You
son.
Are trying my patience. Where is he came?
Oh, God, I want that to happen. It's not like that. Finish.
I'm okay now. I'm happy. What happened?